This is not something that people are used to. Not an ordinary beat, drum, bass release. It's hard disco style.